Yo, what is going on, people? It's the Captain here. Welcome to another vlog and welcome to another food review. I'm back on the Lillipool Road today, and guess where I'm at? I couldn't believe my eyes when I drove past this the other day. And even the lads, they were like, Captain, have you just recently opened a fish and chip shop? I was like, no. What are you on about? I'm here in the newly recently opened fish and chip shop called Captain's. I couldn't believe my eyes when I heard what this was called. It's called Captain's, just after me. I'm here to try some fish and chips out, and I'm gonna see how it is. But if you haven't subscribed already, make sure you hit that subscribe button to see the previous videos and activities that I get up to, and it also helps my channel grow. You ready? Come on then, let's do this. So yeah, this is the inside of Captain's traditional fish and chip shop. As you can see, if you look inside the decor, it gives you that proper Captain Sea adventure type sort of atmosphere and environment. 15-20 minutes once you order, because it's freshly made. Yeah man, gonna order the food now and then gonna start having a munch. So yeah, the food's coming now. It's proper hot, you know. I can see the air particles coming out of the fish, and that decent portion, to be honest. It's nice and presentable in a nice, neat and tidy tray. You've got a variety of different sauces. You've got a ketchup, mayonnaise, chili sauce, and you've got the traditional curry sauce as well, which a lot of people love when they have fish and chips. So yeah, that's the mini one. I'm gonna give that to the little man now. There you go, kid.
Thank you.
All right. Then we're gonna ask you as well what you think about it, all right? At the end. Okay, got the food now. Gonna dig in. Bismillah. Start with the chips. Nice and chunky, you know. Nice and thick. The chips. They're bang on, that is. That's fire. I said, Mark Waynes, if you're looking. Didn't one of your ones, mate? Can taste the salt and vinegar combined proper thoroughly that gone throughout the chips. Chips are nice and hot. See that? You probably can see it. See the air particles coming through. Proper nice and warm. Soft as well, see? Soft. I'm enjoying it. Okay. Let's try the chili sauce. Not too chili. Standard chili sauce. Quite the curry sauce. Nice and hot as well.
Can I try the curry sauce?
Yeah, alright. It's alright, you know. Nice here. Curry sauce bang on as well. Tuck into the fish now. That is real nice. Yeah. Look at that, man. Nice and clean. Proper fish that is, man. I compare it to other cods. Sometimes they're a bit sort of dry around the edges. The batter's normally a bit hard, tough. It's proper soft, this is. Proper tender. As soon as I broke it, nice and tender. Look at that. Nice, look at that is. Mm. I ain't gonna lie to you, that was delicious. Fresh, I gotta say, that's the main thing.
It's too salty.
I'm dipping that fish in the curry sauce as well now. Nice. The batter is nice and soft as well.
Didn't taste
moist. Inside as well. Nice and white. Tender. Alright, I like it. That's what happens when you eat hot food and so you can hot yourself. Sweating it out right now. Yeah, man. Fish has just gone down, man. Neck that down, I have. I swear. That was next level, man. That was unbelievable, man. So what do you think then, kid?
Good.
Did you enjoy it? Yeah, how was the fish?
Good.
As usual, the last part is a drink. We got a Pepsi today. Again, that's gonna go nice. Wash that fish and chips down, man. Is it the GB thing? Yeah, it's GB thing as well. Come on then.
How much
Pfizer? Ah, yeah. That's it, man. Can't mess with a Pepsi, can you? Customer service, bang on the brother, Irfan. It's absolutely amazing. Yeah, great customer service. As soon as you walk in, you know, the hands-on approach, welcoming. As soon as you walk in, you're gonna feel welcomed. But yeah, don't forget to check this place out if you haven't already. Captain's down Ladypool Road in Birmingham. But yeah, there you go, man, lads. All right, the captain has gone down to Captain's Traditional Fish and Chips and tried the fish and chips out for you. So now it's your chance now. It's your turn to come down and have a try. Again, if you ain't subscribed already, make sure you hit that subscribe button because it helps the channel grow. And we'll see you on the next activity, adventure, or even review. All right, take care then.